It's here. Dad told me that my mom died under the wheels of this locomotive.
I know that it will be hard for you, but we must search the place. I suspect that we are close to answering what is tearing apart your mother's soul.
It's here. Dad told me that my mom died under the wheels of this locomotive.
Starting to see something, but it's not the same place. She was brought here after she died. Don't listen to her. She's deceiving you. Iris, no! She fainted. This? Some kind of furnace? It's closed. Had to belong to Bridget. I have a vision, but it's unclear. I must focus. Is it the residence? What's going on?
Ah, there you are. Tonight's party was wonderful. I've got a present for you. Happy birthday, Bridget. Go ahead and try it on, darling.
Baronet, he thinks that I'm his wife.
What will we play today?
Go ahead and try it on, darling.
It's me. I mean her.
Mom, you look wonderful.
Thank you, sweetie.
Iris, you should go to sleep.
But I didn't play with Mom on the piano today.
It's too late. Go to your room.
Let her stay. Give me a minute, honey. I need to find our practice score.
Thank you.
Iris, it's time to go to sleep.
Mommy, I don't want to move out.
What are you talking about, sweetie?
Dad asked me if I wanted to live in an apartment in town.
Well, I'm sure he was just joking.
Oh. Good night, Mommy. I love you.
I love you too, sweetheart. Have you seen the key to the safe locker? I need to hide this wonderful necklace.
I bet it's somewhere on your dressing table.
Darling, what's this?
Calm down, honey. I can explain everything.
The house and orchard have belonged to my family for generations.
You know that the factory is falling into debt. It will be making money again soon, I promise.
You betrayed me, Stiemeyer. You're a thieving liar.
Watch your tongue, Bridget. I'm warning you.
How dare you? I'm going for Iris. We're leaving this instant.
I'll never let you go. Do you understand? Never!
That makes sense. The Baronet accidentally killed Bridget when all she wanted was to run away from him with Iris.
So, you know the truth.
It's you. You're the one keeping Bridget in the world of the living.
I know. It's all my fault. But I loved her so much. I never accepted that she died because of me.
If you don't let her go, Iris will die too.
Then there's only one thing to do. Take care of Iris. Tell her that I regret that I wasn't a better father.
Stiemeyer, wait!
Thank you, Scarlet. I hope that you find your father.
Stiemeyer overloaded the furnace. The factory's going to collapse.
Ah!
Scarlet, was I dreaming? My mom led me to a beautiful light, but I didn't want to go. I could feel that I wasn't ready.
You've done well, Iris, but now we have to run.
Mom!
Don't worry, my dear. It's over. We must go, but you're safe now.
But where? Can't we go together?
No. You have your whole life ahead of you. You must be strong. We love you. Goodbye.
So we left the Steinmeier Manor with all of its pain and broken dreams. I don't think I can return to my old life now. I must be a medium. I cannot reject my gift. If I don't use it to aid others, there will be no one to help them. Iris is finally free. Nothing will erase what she has gone through, but she seems to be excited to finally start a life of her own. I don't know where this journey will lead each of us, but I know where I will begin. I will find my father. I know he's out there, and I feel that he's alive. Let me give you another chance, Father.